Yesterday I installed a construct too, but I actually didn't open it, so I don't even know what it looks like. So let's open it. I guess it wants me to check for updates. Okay, so maybe not now. Free edition. Have you considered buying a license for construct too?
No, my health doesn't allow it.
Okay, so what do I do? What do I do? Let's browse examples, see what we got here. Whoa, that's a lot of examples. Multiplayer chat, multiplayer game, multiplayer Pong. Wow, this does multiplayer by default. Let's try platform 7. Okay, let's open it. And let's, how do you run this? How do you run the game? How do you run the game? Oh, here is the run button. Starting preview. Oh, okay, so the preview shows in the browser. Okay, so I guess it's aimed for HTML5 games or Java games. Okay, and it's pretty smooth. It is pretty smooth. I wonder what happens if I fall. Let's purposely fall. Oh, okay, you just simply respawn back at the spawn point. Okay, so let's see what else we can do with this. Let's close this example. How do I close this? What's rotating platformer? Let's see. And let's run this. I don't know what a rotating platformer is. There's the HTML file logo. Okay, so. Oh, okay, I get it. Whoa. Oh, this is cool. I like this. Rotating platformer. Now I know what they mean. Can I jump over there? Oh, wait a second. I know what's happening. It's called Rotating Platformer, and it allows you to create a rotating platformer game. Wow, what a cool idea. Let's see how this is made. Whoa, it's actually pretty simple. It's only a couple of events. Now, this is free for HTML5. Let's check out the prices for other versions. To be able to export to Android and other devices. Okay, so how about the Android exporter? Android exporter, let's see, where is that? This is business licenses, $439, holy mackerel. It goes at free, personal, and business, okay. How about the Android exporter? Make Android apps. Ah, the free one cannot make Android apps. Now the personal version exports to Android. And this is, how much? How much do they want for that? Let's see. They want $100 for. So I guess there is no need to buy a plugin. You just buy the personal edition. This is what I wanted to check out. This is, I believe this is the rival of Fusion. Yeah, it seems like you have to buy the $100 version to be able to export to Android. AppGameKit. Let me see. What do I go for? Order. AKG2 AppGameKit. It's $40, and this allows you to export to Android, iOS, and HTML5. Any .exe files too. The only thing is that you have to code by hand back to Construct 2. And if you scroll down here to the bottom, you can see that for commercial use, you are somewhat limited. Let me check out the limitations. Okay, so once you make over $5,000 US in revenue, you must upgrade to business edition. Okay, so now AGK2 is a royalty-free engine. Wow. Which means that if you make $1 million, you get to keep the $1 million. Now, the advantage of coding with AGK2 is that it's closer to C++. So when you export your games, there is less junk code in the middle. Wow, and that was our first look at Construct 2. Down below, you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe, hit the like button, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.